2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga With An Attitude, Volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style of one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that G-Series and All Eyes On Me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a... I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from his fatal accident to be making and rapping. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that, and it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me back. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and I had dreams of fucking a R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that King, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, loved nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, hurdle life's obstacles, found my way through the maze. Then joy turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype, till I was crushed by Dave Mays. Almost let my pen fall asleep on the page. Daydreaming yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Easy talking to Jam Master J. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard knock life, then you pass away. They say sleep is the cousin of death. So my eyes wide open, cause a dream is kin to your last breath. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and the dream of Huey Newton, that's what I'm living through. The dream of Eric Wright, that's what I'm giving you. Walked through the White House without a business suit. Compton had Jerry Curl dripping on Ronald Reagan's shoes. Gave Mike Lynn my demo, came here to pay my dues. Started off with Who Kid, then I start blazing Clue. It was all a dream like Big said it be. Don't sleep on me, homie, I bring nightmares to reality. Rap phenomenon, defying the rules of gravity. Studied all the classics, start revising my strategy. Cause Marshall Mathers made it, Curtis Jackson made it. Head in the clouds wondering where the hell Marvin Gaye went. How do I say this? I'm living for my son, but I can't figure out why I'm in my temple with this gun. Wake up to a Jesus piece like a Catholic nun. The war to be a rap legend has just begun. Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, Left Eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and this song is dedicated to Yetunde Price, the sister of Venus and Serena Williams, who was slain during the gang shootout in Compton, Sunday, September 14th, 2003. Rest in peace.